hand stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Sam, we need to contact the authorities. Tell them we're immune.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Nah, bro. We'd be like superheroes. We'd be like VIPs.
RIPs? Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
The city's dead. LA's lost. Full quarantine. Our evacuation flight was shot down for fuck's sakes. I'm gonna fight my way out.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
They're slow and dumb. I know I can handle myself.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Check, check, and check. Looks like I'm ready to roll.
All right. It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete.
Today, I thank God for keeping my children safe.
Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really came for Emma, yeah? Literally walked into hell.
Should never have left her. It was just... she's young. All right. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking.
Three guesses.
Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks for the tips, friend.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Thanks, Carlos. This is an interesting thing you've created. I'm sure it'll be very handy.
Better off staying here.
I'm gonna make sure Emma's okay.
feel like we're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
If I'm immune, then I'm contacting the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
Okay, well, that's his problem. I'm getting out of here.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Nah, we make our own way out.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Yeah, true.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out. And everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Come on, we're going to escape. Was there a local evac center? Hmm?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
Robert really left a hole, huh?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Aren't they all? Look, I'm getting out of LA. End of.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
I'm gonna check out the local evac muster point at the Halperin Hotel. If there's help anywhere, it'll be there.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately, okay?
I'll bring the cavalry, if there's any cavalry left.
They can land a helicopter right
now. Come on, Mom. Throw some angels my way. This was the evac route. I'll have them shambling my way.
Okay, map time. Don't want to be that idiot who got lost. Hello. Is this a shortcut I see before me? Locked. Maybe a way inside from up top? Et voilà, le Kika de Home Help.
Back on track. Result. Nearly there. Halperin's around the corner, if I remember rightly. Just past that house where I took too many lewds and followed through in the jacuzzi. Please say the rest of you boys are in better shape. Thank you.
The quake hit hard here. Halperin Hotel. Not an auspicious vibe.